lead this year at 18.25, Brent Burns.
All right, Brent. Come on, Brent. Do it, baby. Get up there, yeah. There you go, Brent.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is Brent at 17-1. First attempt.
So your eight finalists will be the five runners from Heat 1, Greer, Flowers, and Oliver from Heat 2.
Come on, Brent.
And the reason for that, Daly's time, 14.64 in Heat 1.
Get up there. Yes. All right. Good job. Go, Brent.
Will qualify for the eighth spot.
Way to go, Brent.
Greer, Flowers, and Oliver for P2 in the final. Also,
Brent. 17.9 for Brent. Good job, Brent. Get up there. Brent Burns, winner of the men's pole vault Pac-10 championship. This is Brent Burns, 10th at 18.6. First attempt.
Brent.
He lost the she had him at the hand for me. He won all
They loved him.
And he loved it too.
Oh, you bet. You bet.
I take it it was a cow.
It was a cow. Yeah.
He hadn't run the 100 meters since a junior in high school.
Oh, now
he
got
a great, won the hurdles, won the ball.
Order for the finals.
Oh, good job.
In the men's long jump. Now the order for the finals in the men's long jump. Jumping first will be Rob Scott of Washington. Second, Tyrone Edwards of California. Third, Victor Akbibaku of Arizona State. Fourth, Charles Rogers of UCLA. Fifth, Mohammed Oliver of Oregon. Sixth, Danny Simpson of Arizona State. Jumping seventh, currently in second place at 24.7¾, Brian Ellis of Arizona State. And our leader at 24.11, MacArthur Anderson of UCLA.